A Pittston man is accused of sexually assaulting a woman at a hospital in Bethlehem. 54-year-old Robert Kohut is facing several charges, including sexual assault. The Lehigh County District Attorney's Office says Kohut assaulted a woman in a room while working as a nurse anesthetist at Lehigh Valley Hospital Muhlenberg. Police say it happened in May. They say that woman was not a patient there at the time.